Lake Nicaragua, and the sun has finally come out after 12 days of rain. Two volcanoes. It's a bit windy here, but it's sunny.